R.C. Davis here with 6'10 big man out of Norfolk State, Kyle O'Quinn from Jamaica, Queens, New York. How you doing today?
How you doing?
How'd the workout go?
The workout was cool. It was a good one.
Did you get to showcase your abilities out there at a 3-on-3?
I believe so. I think I did a good job today.
What are those skills that you're trying to show scouts?
I try to show the scouts in the gym that pretty much I'm a competitor. I'm an energy guy. I dive on that loose ball, rebound the ball well. As far as my offensive game, needs a little work, but with their help, I'm sure it'll come through.
I said earlier you're from Jamaica, Queens, same neighborhood as Charles Jenkins. Kind of cool to work out in front of Mark Jackson.
Oh, yeah. So far away from home, but so many people so close to you, so it's that's tough. That's nice.
With that upset of number 2 Missouri, do you think that kind of, with all due respect, would we be sitting here today with you if not for that win? Kind of put you on the map.
We don't know, but we wanted to get that win, and I can assure you the seat with that win. Without that win, I don't know.
We gonna shock the world! We gonna shock the world!
You see it!
But I'm glad it happened for us, for myself and for us.
Do you think a lot of high school kids now will look at that mid-major? If you want to go to D1, there's a lot of chances.
Oh, yeah. It's definitely closing the gap. I mean, and it's closing fast. I mean, every year in the tournament, there's something marvelous happening as far as mid-majors shocking the world. I mean, the gap is closing pretty fast, and I think a lot of high schools will take a second look at the smaller schools that maybe came to them first.
Any certain guy in the league that you would say your game compares to, or any guy that you try to emulate?
Well, LaMarcus Aldridge, he's one of my favorite big men in the league. I mean, I really like his game, been liking it for a little while, and through work, I think I'll get to that level one day.
Hit the face-up jumper, step out a little bit, show that you're big with skills.
Mm-hmm.
Would that be accurate?
Yes, that's LaMarcus Aldridge's game, and that's what one day I want to be like.
What were some of the weaknesses that your coaches in college has told you to work on coming into these workouts?
Well,
I'm sure that your coaches in college maybe gave you a checklist of things you want to work on.
Well, they didn't really give me a checklist. They're pretty much there to motivate me. I mean, coming forward, moving forward, just telling me to keep doing the things I've been doing that got me this far. And whoever hands I fall into next, put the time and effort that they put in me. They developed me pretty well in college, and whoever I go to next, I hope they do the same. My coaches at college, they're really motivating me to go forward.
Do you have any relationship with any guys in the league that kind of showed you what to expect or gave you a heads up on what to expect in this workout process?
Well, not really, but I mean, because where I came from, not a lot of guys been through these ropes. I mean, on the court information and things like that down at Impact in Las Vegas, I mean, a lot of the pro big men that come and work out, like Melvin Eli, J.J. Hickson, they'll give you a couple tips there and there, but those guys are professionals already, and this process is far long gone for them.
But it is kind of a small community and a brotherhood, though.
Oh, yes. This whole draft class, I mean, every day you're meeting somebody, it's like a form and a brotherhood, this draft class, I mean. You find new friends every day.
Are you excited for the combine in Chicago to kind of show your skills and what you can do in a 5-on-5 setting?
Oh yeah, most definitely. Being invited to the combine in Chicago is big. I mean, a lot of kids want to get invited, and I got my invite, thank God. And want to go in, and that's another opportunity to show what I can do. I mean, the more opportunities, the more chances you get. So take advantage of it.
Where are you off to next?
Next, I'm going back to Las Vegas to train a little bit, and I'll be in OKC this weekend.
Well, good luck with the Thunder.
All right, thank you.
He's Kyle O'Quinn. I'm R.C. Davis for Warriors.com.